Western medicine applies the knowledge of biostatistics to decide what to do for the patient.
Medicine in Ayurveda applies the knowledge of basic science of man to decide what to do for the patient.
The science of clinical medicine in Ayurveda proceeds through algorithms of Ayurvedic science.
The science of clinical medicine in Western medicine proceeds through the collection of data from clinical trials.
Basic science of Ayurveda is explored in natural real-world conditions of man.
Basic science of modern medicine is explored in tightly controlled conditions in lab.
Applied science of Ayurveda is explored based on rational standards of basic science.
Applied science of Western medicine is based on empirical observations in data sheet.
Western medicine applies external tool of data to analyze working of drug.
Ayurveda applies the internal tool of science to analyze working of drug.
The practice of Ayurveda is science-based medicine, while that of Western medicine is medicine-based science.
The science of Ayurveda is a deterministic one, while that of Western medicine is probabilistic.
Western medicine is science of uncertainty and art of probability.
Ayurveda is the science of precision and art of predictability.
Emerging health in sick is the objective of research in Ayurveda.
The objective of research in Western medicine is generating data for drugs.
The basement and device in research in Ayurveda are science-led logics.
The basement and device of research in Western medicine are data-led numbers.
Clinical research problem in Ayurveda is to know how to resolve the problem.
The clinical research problem in Western medicine is to know whether one compound works better than others.
Ayurveda adopts top-down thinking, general to specific, applying premises and arguments.
Western medicine adopts bottom-up thinking, specific to general, apply observations and arguments.
Ayurveda, today's research updates become tomorrow refined updates.
Today's research updates become tomorrow's discarded outdates.
Inbuilt evidences of science-based medicine are permanently valid. For example, 5,000 years old logics are reversing COVID-19 within an hour.
Outbuilt evidences of data-based medicines are momentarily valid. For example, 1 month old plasma therapy discarded by risk.
Probabilistic data displays the data alone. It cannot solve the problem.
Deterministic science informs the accurate method to solve the problem.
Physician expects the physician to cure them by the clinical science and skills. That's what demarcates a physician from the snake oil sellers.
Anybody can access data on the internet, and it does not really require a physician service for the same.
Western medicine believes that data informs why certain people are affected differently by the same disease.
For wise clinical decisions, Ayurveda recommends to do Shastrartha Karmanushilana, culturing of physician intelligence in science, and not Datartha Karmanushilana, culturing of intelligence in data.
Data informs how much benefits outweigh how much risk in the moment.
Science informs the intended effects, not just the benefit and risk.
Data informs only association and correlations.
Science in Ayurveda informs causation and initiation.
Data is for temporary new drug development.
Science for permanent recognition and reversal of problem.
Identification of disease best done by data is believed in Western medicine.
Identification of disease is best done by science in Ayurveda by true premises and argument.
Confusions grow up with data of probability and uncertainty. Confusions clear up with the knowledge of determinism and natural laws of science.
Encourages to lose common sense, acquire pseudo-confidence in data.
Science encourages to lose pseudo-confidence, acquire sense in applied science.
Data-oriented calculations lead to irrational healthcare strategies and policies. For example, Aparajita Dhoba for virus in environment.
Science-oriented conclusions lead to rational healthcare strategies and wise policies.
Data, statistically meaningful treatment strategies.
Science is scientifically meaningful treatment strategies.
Data, statistically meaningful drug delivery strategies.
Science is scientifically meaningful treatment delivery strategies.
Data, generalized conclusion, population gets weak, unproductive and inefficient, national economy falls.
Science-specific conclusions, Every subject gets strong inside out, productive and self-sufficient. National economy rises.
In Ayurveda, data collection does not create holistic views of the patient or personalized treatments or advance quality of healthcare decisions or improve communication between patients and doctors or enhance disease cure and care or emerge health.
Imposed ban on biostatistics and research methodology of Western science in Ayurveda.
Implement innate science-based, evidence-based research methodology in Ayurveda.
Let's Ayurveda evolve, emerge, establish independently as science-based, evidence-based Ayurveda.
The pursuit of science of Ayurveda is knowing by inbuilt logics and not knowing by outbuilt observations.
Scientific medicine is science-based medicine.